you're saying?
No, I'm just saying, like, wait a minute. Oh, fuck, wait a minute, I think I see another ship.
Just saw you break your legs.
Yep, I think there's another ship.
Which, to the right of ours?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there is. It's another sloop.
Well, Mike.
Here, let's just go sell this shit, Tommy.
Back. Is he close? We gotta go to that sunken ship.
Yeah, alright, we're lifting the anchor now.
Fuck Tommy.
I'm gonna put the crow's nest.
He's right here.
Okay.
Oh, I thought you were the one I thought he was the one helping me with
okay. Where's that sunken ship at?
It's right in front of us.
Okay, run. Okay.
Looks like the other sleuth is like anchored.
You ready on the anchor?
Wait a minute.
I'll tell you what. Alright, right now.
Perfect.
I'm a genius. What can I say? Alright, I'm gonna go down underneath. You guys can check out the captain's quarters. I'm gonna go all the way to the bottom.
I'm keeping an eye on that sleuth.
There's nothing in the captain's quarters.
Fucking lagging again. Internet. I don't see anything down here either.
Maybe they already got it.
Anything back there? Because there's nothing down here.
Did you check the bottom already?
Yep.
Oh gosh, I'm stuck. Yeah, there's a skull.
Where'd you find one? Did I miss it?
It was, it's at the top of the ship, but, midsection.
Oh, okay.
I'm putting this in the captain's quarters behind the door again. I know, put it on the shelf. Alright, you guys ready to leave?
Yeah.
Everyone on the ship?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so we have a sleuth.
Sloop.
Northeast.
Is there two of them?
Yeah, northeast and...
Is that just like a regular skull, nothing crazy?
It was just the green one, yeah.
Let's look northeast, you say.
East, yep.
We're gonna turn on the left. Need to see where an off-horse is. We will cash in.
You wanna go fucking ship hunting then?
Fuck yeah.
Let's go ship hunting after we sell.
Yep.
Time we're already.
I'm at the watchtower.
Oh, okay. Crow's nest.
Crow's nest. Sands,
no, this is the owl's nest. Remember, Mike?
Tommy, look.
Yeah.
What?
Alright, dagger. Does it actually work? Northeast. Fuck.
What?
What's up?
That guy doesn't know how to walk.
That guy doesn't know how to walk.
Oh yeah, I see another sleep over there, Tommy. Oh yeah, no, it's the same one, northeast.
Yep. It was two of them, I don't remember the other one.
Yeah, I'm not seeing the other one, it's probably one behind one of these islands. Is that it? Never mind, it's a tower.
We got full sail now. Fuck yeah. If we get this, it is ship hunting time. The enemy boat?
Tommy. The only one we saw was to the northeast.
Wait. That island right there is not on the map.
What?
It's not on the map?
That island's not on the map.
You wanna go there?
Yes.
Alright. Oh fuck, I missed the ladder. I hit the bell instead. Huh. Are we hitting something?
No.
The one to our left, Mike?
Yeah, it's not on the map.
Damn.
Alright, let me know when to drop the anchor.
Will do. I just sword lunged. There's a shipwreck in the middle.
Is there really?
I think so.
Yep.
I'm on the coast of the island. I saw a campfire. Oh, nothing here. Nothing useful anyways.
Broke my legs.
I'm down at the shipwreck.
There's a cage, but I can't pick it up.
Anything's in here.
This was a big ship. Holy fuck.
How the fuck did it get here?
No, there's nothing there.
Well, that's pretty fucking deep, dude.
Oh my god, we might find treasure down here, dude.
There's underwater caves.
I need air. I'm gonna go back down.
Yeah, I'm in this cave, and there's no air pockets.
Maybe there's some good treasure down here.
It's a shark.
I'm gonna drown.
Oh, I see you.
Holy shit, that was close. What the fuck?
Why is there no fucking treasure in this big boat?
Down here. I bet you there is. Oh my god. There's a chest right. Oh, never mind, it's open. Cannonballs. We have to go out the way we came in.
We almost drowned for fucking cannonballs.
Yeah. Oh shit. What a fucking trade-off that was.
Yep.
We gotta go back.
It's fucking gay.
You have no idea. Tommy, we literally almost killed ourselves for cannonballs.
Dude, there's gotta be something.
Yeah, like, there has to be something in here, dude.
Unless someone else already got it.
That'd be true.
Oh.
What?
It's gonna be bad, I'm drowning. Where's an exit?
I don't know, I lost you down in the caves.
But I don't even know where you guys are. Where'd you guys find caves?
I'm already up on the island.
Is it by the shipwreck?
Yeah. It's on the southwestern side of the shipwreck. But there's nothing down there.
I think we're already on this.
Alright, I see a sloop. It's docked directly northeast. Well, I see another sloop. There's two. One northeast, one...
Eating a banana underwater, huh?
Okay, one's east-northeast, the other one is north-northeast. So there's two sloops to our northeast.
Is there anything on the island itself?
No. Just like little campsites with nothing in them.
What a bomb.
Yeah.
Somebody on the fucking ship, by the way.
Your teammate?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pistol 20 peep.
What the fuck is Berg doing?
I don't know. Who knows, honestly?
That was the most terrible fucking knife lunge ever.
Oh, there's a shark.
I should be fired.
Yeah, there's a shark in the water.
Oh my god, I don't have ammo. I'm dead. I'm actually dead.
Me and Matt. Shoot it.
Fucking get the banana, you dumb motherfucker.
Let me get more sniper ammo.
I killed it.
I went to pull my banana out and he fucking knife lunges.
Oh, there's another shark. Holy shit.
I pissed a poopy on the brig. Because I want you to.
Okay, they're both dead.
Like the dagger shoot off us is directly in front of us. Yep, over by the mites. That motherfucker, we're not turning shit in until he leaves because he's gonna get the money.
We break can him. Put him in the brick.
Puke him. Kick him out.
Let's puke on him.
Break him. Is he banished yet?
Oh, hold on, I'm still drinking.
I'm not gonna pull that.
Oh, he left. He fucking left.
Alright, good.
Stop drinking, Tommy.
Stop drinking.
Alright, pull an anchor.
I'm trying to help, but I may be a little bit drunk. So I don't know how much help it'll be.
We had to go directly in front of us.
This guy gets drunk from one fucking beer. Holy shit.
Pussy. That's what he is.
Pussy.
That shit's probably the fucking high test.
It's probably fucking rubbing alcohol.
Straight gas.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stay on the cannon.
It shouldn't make your fucking piss catch on fire.
We're not catching any wind, guys.
Can't see where the fuck I'm going. Still good?
Yeah.
If I turn left and swing in right.
It's always nice to go ship hunting at night.
You might have to pull away here.
The lights on. We're a little far.
Yeah, that's right. We're gonna fucking smash into the side of the place.
You guys wanna sell the skulls first?
Yeah. Get the expensive stuff first. Tommy, get one of those expensive chests.
What's today?
Thursday.
Oh, that's why it's not so packed. Kids are all at school.
What?
So that's why we're actually seeing the money thing.
Oh. True. I mean, it is 5 o'clock.
We started at, what, 3?
Yeah, give or take.
Are there fucking snakes on this island?
Are you like 2 hours behind?
Yeah, I'm 2 hours behind you guys, but I know how to convert Tommy.
Rip, you know, it's up here.
It's only 3 for me right now.
I mean, money. 280, that's a good one. Bam. Got 13,000.
Dude, we can't shoot ourselves out of the cannon while holding chests.
Yeah, that's shitty.
How'd you do that?
Got a sword lunge.
Yeah, if you lunge your sword, you fucking... Like, I'm murdered by you. I was at the fucking front.
We got 4 things left.
Alright. Alright, so where do we take the, exquisite spices?
The merchant.
Alright.
Now we have 2 more chests left.
I think the merchant, I don't know where the merchant is on this one. Usually by the docks.
Alright. Oh, I think I know where he is.
Eight chests isn't bad. We oughta go for 20 chests.
That'll be fun to unload.
That'd be fun.
We only got 4 people. Pretty goofy.
Honestly, we should just wait for ships to dock at these outposts and then come raid them as they're unloading.
Scumbags. Stealth.
It happens.
Why, you think people don't do that, Tommy? I guarantee you there's people doing it right now.
Oh, probably.
That's why I don't really want to do 20 chests at a time. It's a pirate's life for me, okay? What the fuck do you mean set sail for the first time? I did that yesterday, you stupid Xbox.
I did that yesterday.
Two chests.
Holy shit! Oh,
dumb!
Wow. Holy fuck.
Yeah, that's... we're stopping at every fucking sunken ship from now on.
Those spices were worth a lot. Holy shit.
Fucking leveled me up a fuck ton.
Yeah.
Same.
Oh my god, leveled I need to fucking just
4 times.
Suck the girl's wiener and I got fucking level 5 out of that.
I didn't realize how much that thing would cost. I almost threw it over. His last one was only worth $100.
Yeah, that was sugar or something. Exquisite spice, 1800? Holy Fuck. That's a new high. That's the highest one that I've seen.
Yeah, I think we're stopping at every sunken ship now.
Gotta make sure them people on them boats we raid don't have exquisite spices. Those bitches are coming with us. After we take this trunk, right. We're going to raid ships. I'm gonna get a couple quests too.
Fuck these normie chests. We'll go for spices and shit.
Yeah.
This thing's probably gonna have dog shit in it. I'm gonna buy something different. Yeah, I'm already at $8,000. And I started out as a... You have 60,000.
16.
Oh, nice to see you. I have 14. Oh, well. Catching up to you, Tommy. Actually, I passed you.
Buy a new shotgun. A new blunderbuss.
What do I want?
Or you guys already sold all the chests, right?
I believe you sold everything.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm in the crow's nest. I'm looking for the ships. Cheerio then. And I fell.
Have I seen your freaking glass? Moving down the reflection.
You saw me fall.
Yep. Oh, that was a terrible one. I should be fired for trying to even attempt that.
My fucking leg's broken. It's good.
Now to go downstairs and put some food in.
I'm in. I'm looking at the stuff that I can buy.
Hey guys, there's a fucking ship here.
Wait, what?
There's a ship at the outpost. He just docked.
Where?
On the other side of the island, literally on the same outpost. He just fucking docked.
Dude, I'm a snap mic.
I was looking for ships and I was like, hey, look, a sail. I was like, wait, that's way too fucking close. I mean, at the moment, he's not a threat to us because his guns aren't. He's not on his guns.
Dude, they came here for a reason. They must have fucking shit. Do you want to bring the ship over there and sink him? Jacob, you're gonna do that. I'm gonna fucking get my shotgun. I'm gonna go see if I can cut him off. I just snapped Mike.
Alright. Making sure our sails get wind before I go. Perfect.
Hello?
Normie.
There's a dude on my fucking ship.
What's up, boy? What's up, boy?
How's it going?
What? Is that your ship over there?
Is that your ship over there?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Hey, what's up? Is this our prisoner? You better play music for us. We like music.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? I thought we had a three-man squad, I guess.
I don't care, whatever, what's your best tune, just play that. There you go.
Play Tommy. Oh, he actually met a friendly person, holy shit.
We're gonna shoot him.
We're gonna shoot him. Tom to get your instrument out so he doesn't suspect. The funny thing is we were setting up the sails to go attack him.
They never sent my code for that blast off one. I ordered that the game like 3 weeks before on that pre-order early. They had plenty of time to send it.
I never got it either.
Oh really?
Disappointing. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I bought the game like 3 weeks before the game order. They had plenty of time to send me the code. There's no excuse.
He might have it on Xbox.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I'm pretty pissed off.
Ask.
Because realistically, is the only reason I bought the game, pre-ordered, is literally in 2 months, this game's gonna be like about $30. Not because it's no good, but because it's so big and they can sell it cheap. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess for some odd reason,
pissed off, though. I was very upset because I was anticipating for, you know, to get it. Like, a lot of people didn't get it, though I noticed I wasn't the only one. I think more people didn't get it than did.
Yeah. Oh wow.
Yeah. The only there should truthfully you should be getting on ships and see at least two guys all the time. You should be at least two guys wearing that suit all the time. It shouldn't be that rare. You know? This game's really bigger. A lot of people pre-ordered this game. I mean, I seen this game 8 months in a magazine before it came out, and the second I seen it, I go, that's the game I'm gonna be on. I knew it right away. I knew it was gonna be pop. It is.
We should set up
just
the
by
rank.
Reading the article. article had me sold, I knew it. Like, this is gonna be a cool game.
He told Mike
GTA on the ocean with a...
Yeah, a put on the brick and puke on
him. For some reason, my friend's pre-order got cancelled, so he doesn't have the game now, and I'm pretty pissed off about that.
Oh yeah, there's people that didn't, they told them that they didn't buy it, they gotta rebuy it. And they're not really doing nothing about it, from what I understand, they're just letting it go.
Yeah, but I was doing some of like the Merchant Alliance ones, and me and my friend had to go to 5 different islands just to find 2 freaking chickens, and I'm just saying, I was just so happy to find a freaking chicken.
Well, you know what, just go to Chicken Island. Just save time. Yeah. And the gold chicken isn't actually gold, it's like a, you know, it's a blondie gold.
Alright, so,
and I've chased with
enough chit chat.
I got it for like 127 coins.
Can they hear me?
Okay.
No.
Yeah. It's not as much as you would think, is it?
We're gonna rob them. I'm gonna tell him enough chit chat. Like, pirates, do you have any loot on your ship? I'm gonna put my gun at him.
Wait till he gets back.
No.
Get your. Okay.
1,000 coins. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I believe, yeah, something like that. 1,000. I've only found one captain's chest so far.
Yeah, same.
At least myself. I mean, I've been on. We've cashed in lots of them, but I myself got one. I love the Marauder chests. Those are true. I've been really good about getting the Marauder one for some reason.
Where's the controls?
You know what I'll tell you to look out for, you guys, is I'm sure you probably know this, is when you're coming onto those islands that you know that those skeleton battles go down once you get familiar, be sure to keep your eyes out on the ground, because lots of people kill those bosses, and people that, you know, newer players, they forget to pick up the skull. I've found probably about 18 skulls just left behind on this game already.
Seriously? Oh, wow. That's,
yeah. Mm-hmm. Just a little heads up.
Right.
Yeah, always be aware when you see a little green, if you see something that has a kind of a higher green hue, say if you're running through grass and you happen to kind of maybe notice, take a second look, it might be a skull. Yeah, because that's how they get lost, sometimes in the grassier areas and stuff. Sometimes they'll just be in the wide open, and you're like, how did someone not see this? But, you know, but when you're looting, usually is when you're going to find it, kind of, you know. Not maybe when you're actually hunting for certain things, but maybe when you're just doing resources and stuff. You're kind of... Keep be aware of the skulls on the ground. They're real small. You know, like a chest is big, so it's easy to see. And that skull's just as much value, but it's small. It's easy to overlook.
Yeah.
What happened to your crew? Did you battle this boat and split? Or what happened to yours?
Sir Badger.
Well,
weren't we in his game? Wasn't he in our crew?
I think my friend just left me here. But anywho.
There's nice chit chat. We're pirates. Said you got any loot on your ship or not?
Well, actually, we just sold all of ours.
What the fuck are you down here? Oh shit. Okay.
Alright, let's sink a ship.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Alright, let's sink them.
Okay. Oh, that's fucking great. Hard left, Tommy.
Yep.
Alright. That was fantastic.
Mike, do you want to give me an e-break? No, we're gonna e-brake it.
Turn left a little more, yep. Alright. Alright, turn right.
Alright.
Oh no!
Are they leaving?
Mike, some kid was on our ship. We actually just met this guy, he's actually kinda cool.
Well, he's gonna have to get put to the brig.
He's actually kinda cool. And he knows quite a bit about the game, so we should leave here before
Merge gets here. We're gonna do when Merge gets here.
What's that?
We're gonna do when Merge gets back.
Then he gets thrown, then we'll just tell him to leave. Or we'll tell him right now and be like, hey, we got a buddy.
Turn left, Tommy. He's peeped a little bit.
I'm fucking... We're about to sink this kid. He was on our ship, we're talking to him, like, alright, so...
Tommy's like, listen, we're pirates. Got any loot on your ship? Wait,
I thought I started putting food in my grandma's man. Stop.
Dude, no, stop. Break. Alright, make sure it's straightened. Dude, I'm gonna steal their fucking ship. I'm stealing their ship. Don't shoot it. Tom, not shoot it. I'm stealing it.
Well, we're gonna steal the fucker. See if there's anything on it first. Just make sure he's not lying.
Oh no! Stop shooting at it. Oh, they're trying to sail away. Yeah, hit it.
Oh shit. Yep.
Oh fuck, that was
fucking wrecked.
Oh no, it's swimming faster than I can catch up. Oh, it's gonna hit the dock. Alright, raise the anchor. We have to chase it. He's gonna shoot it, you guys watch out.
Raise the anchor.
He's leaving.
My fucking game won't open.
No, he's dead. I sunk him.
Nice.
I sunk him. Alright. He's Davy Jones's problem now. Davy Jones.
The fuck? Connection to the servers have been lost. Fuck me, right?
One on one. No intervening.
I really wanted to shoot him.
Oh! Alright. Alright. We'll let you walk the plank if you want.
Are you on that guy's boat?
They're on our boat.
Oh my god.
Get walking, buddy.
No, you're serious.
Timing.
Yeah. Hey. Hey.
Hold on, I'm gonna take us out to sea so he has to. Oh no, he fucking jumped.
No, he's on the fucking ladder. Oh, hey. Man.
On that thrust. That was
great. Alright, that's good enough. You can die or jump. Your choice. What's up? Badger.
We'll fight. I bet you didn't have to have any, huh?
Badger, jumper, e-brake.
Can I load in? Like, fuck.
E-brake, alright.
What's up, Mike?
Fucking take forever to load. I can hear them guys talking and everything.
See you later. I sent him in a different direction than he wanted to go.
He's fucking gone. He's fucking gone.
I tried sending him away from the outpost because that's what he was shooting towards.
Shatter. Shatter. We have a buddy that's gonna be getting on. You have a buddy that's gonna be getting on. But after that. Play with us until then, but, you know.
What was that? What do you mean? Another person for the crew? Is that just
Yeah.
Play?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let me look. Hold on.
I mean, until then, you can play if you want.
Not many people yesterday probably played so much they freaking had to take a minute.
He's in the water shooting at us.
Oh, look at his frame rate. Wow.
Guys, Tommy's in the water to our right.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna shoot him.
No, leave him. It's worse if he has to swim. He can't catch us.
About five.
Just tell him, have a nice swim.
We're actually really worth this shit anyway.
Have a nice swim, bud.
I really don't want to invite just any old schmuck just because he fucking can play the game, truthfully. I want somebody that knows how to play. To be honest. And it's aggressive. It's not scared to kill.
Who the fuck's this guy talking about?
People get all timid when they're about to get in a fight and they think it's real. It's like, come on, nah, just really wreck him. Just wreck him.
Still talking?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah. Oh, you don't have any missions? Is that the deal? Because I asked some good missions. What level of mission?
I'm 16, I don't
know. Dude, I don't understand why I'm fucking lagging right now. Like, I'm pulling in one fucking frame.
About starting 20s after I wow. I'm like, level 19, 18, 19. Here, I'll put post a mission up or something. This is one of the, I think that my new higher level ones are the lead.
Mike, what level are you?
Level 20, 17, and 5.
Yeah, I think we have level 20s. My one buddy's level 20. Alright. I think we were just gonna go look for ships.
Oh, I'd rather do that anyways. Fuck those maps. I like just taking down people's ships anyways. I do better like that anyways. Just take care of it.
Dude.
Where's Mike?
I don't understand this lag. Oh my god, dude. I'm literally under the boat, but I can't fucking walk.
Do you want to try? Do you want to try to restart your game?
Game.
All right.
You want to adjust the sails up top front, Tommy?
Yeah.
I gotta go upstairs, check my food again.
Alright, when you get back, you playing again?
Ship to our right.
Ship.
Right side. Tell them there's a ship to our right.
Yeah, I see it. Hey, we're engaging a ship. Wow. Southwest. Well, west now. Yeah, everybody always leaves their lights on. We don't know. Just makes it easier for. Well, that's why everybody probably runs from us then. Did they really? Did they really? Oh yeah. Yeah. Could have anchored
the sail up.
I think they're sinking anyway. Hey, I think when Mike gets back, we're probably gonna leave and get start a new one. That way, Mike just try to get Mike's game to work.
Yeah.
Do you want to invite us to a new one, Mike?
Merge on?
Nah.
You guys keep playing, I'm eating.
Oh, Jacob.
Are we getting shot at?
Yeah, stop. Hit the anchor. How the fuck did he get on?
He's dead.
You got him. Jacob, did you anchor or no?
No, I was fighting that guy. I'm turning around for you now. Oh, should we drop the anchor?
Yeah, fucking Mike's a better fucking sailor. I need to find. Yeah, I had my sniper. I fucking shot him in the head.
Turning back towards you now, Tommy.
Should go back and see if they had anything on their boat.
Are you on our boat?
No, I'm not on the boat. I'm fucking...
Let me know where you're at.
To your left.
Galleon. Tell me there's a galleon and a sloop. Galleon, Mike, sloop, north, northwest.
Hey, hey, you're, fucking... West, northwest. Hey, pull the anchor. I'll swim over to you.
Tell him there's a galleon north, west, northwest.
There's a galleon west, northwest. Can't you talk to him, Jacob?
No. I'm on my iPad, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Get on, Tommy, you on?
No, almost.
Hey, let me know when you're on, because we're pulling anchor.
Alright, I'm on. Did you message Virgil?
Uh-uh.
I think I'm gonna get an answer.
Yeah. I think I know why I didn't get that achievement, Mike. I think I have to be the one. But I think next time we're at full sail in the direction of the wind, let me grab the wheel. I get the achievement then.
Oh, okay.
Because I just did that handbrake thing. I got that achievement.
The sloop sunk him, I think.
The sleuth sunk him?
I think so. Oh, right. Wait, no, never mind. They were out of range distance. They're both still alive.
Never mind. Where are they at?
They are west, northwest.
Jacob, do you hear him?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it has loot. So we're gonna fucking just kill both of them.
It's a fucking free for all. Oh yeah, that sloop took off the ops. I think the galleon ran away.
Oh fuck, I sent myself out fucking boat. God damn it! Oh, it pisses me off. Just keep going, I'll fucking...
Anchor.
No, just keep going, I'll fucking...
No, I dropped
mermaid.
It.
This pisses me off. I hate how you can't cancel that stupid sword. I fell off the boat, yeah. That's how we stopped.
just got the handbrake achievement.
Where are they?
I lost them.
Yeah, I think so.
We're sailing against the wind. We're not doing good at all.
Oh, I think Bird said he had to go to Walmart.
Oh. You better get on.
Tommy, you want to adjust the front sails?
Yep, they have fucking loot, that's why.
Perfect.
Yeah, I don't know how that guy got on our ship, though.
Oh, we got an island in front of us. Should we go left or right? If we go right, we get the wind.
Yeah, I go left.
Oh yeah, he's definitely run.
Well, he's chasing that saloon still.
No, that sloop was going the... I think he ran when he saw us coming up. Hey, isn't this where you left the chicken?
What?
Isn't this where you left the chicken? On this island?
Yep.
Oh, now's not the time to get drunk. Oh, you're right. He is chasing a little ship. There's two galleons. No, that's not it. Is that a galleon? Look ahead.
No.
No, it's a tower.
Go left.
I'm trying to catch the wind right now. I see the galleon, but there's. Yeah. I'm trying to use the wind to get us a little bit closer.
You guys still in the lobby with that duster?
Yeah, yeah, some fucking other idiot join. You want us to, we can leave and get ya.
No, I'm not ready yet.
Okay. Man, I don't think we're gonna catch this ship anyway.
We're sailing against the wind right now.
Yeah, I know. We're not gonna catch him.
The new guy's fucking puking his guts downstairs.
Look at this fucking idiot. I see a ship. I just keep going. Don't even stop me. I was catching a mermaid.
Oh, you fell off?
Nah, don't worry about it. Alright, accept that invite. Jacob, did you get that from Mike?
I didn't get any invite.
Oh, I'll invite you.
Should I just steer into an island?
Yes. Oh my god, please
yes.
do it.
Yes. Of course.
Jay has a fucking amazing idea. Should I just steer into an island when he leaves?
Make sure I fucking safe.
Can you send me another invite, Tommy?
Oh fuck, I think I need an invite too, Mike. I don't think I might actually have any left. Wait, maybe I can join.
I steered into an island and left.
Oh my god.
What a rip.
Yeah, he's like, oh jeez, I'm gonna go down and check. He didn't even get mad.
He didn't get mad.
I mean, wouldn't you if they just
connection
left
without
saying?
Lost. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I just wanna fucking take. Oh my god. One of these days.
Oh my god, I have to go feed
my fucking
dog.
Mouth right in his throat. I'm gonna get his throat off.
I might not want to get too angry. That's what I did on my Xbox. I ended up stabbing it straight into the wireless adapter. Yeah, I couldn't connect to the internet anymore, so. But anyways, I have to go feed my dog. I'm right back.
I couldn't connect to the internet. I don't know what it's doing. Being fucking gay. Give it a minute to fucking think here. Can't show your friends right now, is that right? Hey.
Stop.
Oh, but we can join Xbox Live parties on our PC too.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Accept. Yes, join the fucking game. Dude, am I in your game or no? Did it fuck kick me out?
Yeah, you're not in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking. Well, let me close my game. It's fucked up. Fuck World of Tanks. Pissing me off. Swear to god, that game updates every day. Does it update for you too? All the time?
Yeah. I turn the updates off.
It's fucking constantly. Okay, send me one more invite. Fuck you mean the crew does not exist? Fuck this shit.
You start when I join.
Dude, I don't understand why it's doing it. It's fucking annoying. Like, it has no fucking reason to do it at all. Alright, I invited you. It's just a fucking nuisance. Listen to that fucking dog. Yay, yay, yay! What's it barking at?
Couldn't tell you.
What's YT stand? Is that YouTube?
Mm-hmm.
Young Thug. Like
Young Thought.
Young Thought.
Thought Destroyer.
Come on, Jacob.
Alright, I'm back. Why didn't you join the game?
What's that?
I accepted your invite before I left and you didn't join.
I invited you.
Yeah, I accepted it before I left, but
here,
join.
Invite that one. Just accept that one, you
I'm in here,
talking.
I'm in here.
You guys ready? There we go. We got some duster in here? Nope. Hey, Mike.
Yeah.
You wanna do some more go chess?
You can go fight a couple people if you want.
I like that idea.
I just wanted to get some more gold for I wanted to buy this fucking jacket, but you can go do that. You can go fight some people. Probably get some loot from it. I'm gonna see if there's any cannonballs on the island.
I see a ship. South. Behind that island.
What kind of ship?
Sloop. Pretty sure it's sailing away from us too.
Just do it.
If we go now, the wind's working with us.
Yes, it's ill.
Alright, I'm bringing up the anchor, everyone on.
Oh fuck, wait a minute.
Everyone on?
Yeah.
Better turn that bitch hard left.
Yeah, hard left. We're leaving the other guy on the island.
I don't think there is another guy, is there? Nope.
No.
Oh no, there isn't. I thought there was.
You can turn the lights off.
Oh yeah, we should definitely do that.
Oh, there it is. I like how they...
What?
Blue.
South?
Yeah, I need directions.
Yep.
South, it was south.
We're going right at him, laddies.
Oh shit, we need to get... Is that into the left, right there? He's coming towards us. South, southeast.
Oh
the
shit.
Left. Actually, yeah, you see him?
Yeah.
I have a fucking sniper rifle. If he turns slightly left, I'm see like 10, 15 degrees, so he should be heading straight towards him.
I think we go get sniper rifles.
Oh fuck, he's right there.
Yep. Is he shooting?
No, I am.
Dude, I hit him!
Dang the e-brake!
E-brake?
E-brake?
E-brake!
The e-brake, I'm going for more cannonballs.
Holy shit!
Holy shit, we're out of fucking cannonballs, we have none.
You shitting me?
I wish I was. There's none downstairs.
Oh, we gotta.
Why are they spawning for no fucking
cannonballs? We gotta ram them or something.
Yeah, we can do that.
We got the board ship.
Fucking yeah, let's just ram them like
the
last.
I have two of them on me.
I have seven, but we're out. Where'd they go?
Dead ahead.
Oh, okay. No, not the fucking shovel, I need the damn.
I'm gonna load up the ones I can.
They're all loaded too.
I'm unloading it.
Fucking,
don't load them.
Don't load them.
Gonna cash it in at that outpost or not?
Did he just stop there? Yeah, he did.
We're still sinking him, so I'm adjusting the sails to help us with the wind.
Yep, I'm getting my fucking.
I say fuck it, just ram them. We don't have the cannonballs.
Oh, yeah, we're ramming them.
Oh, yeah. Somebody better get on the very tip of the boat.
Yep.
You jump on.
Getting my shotgun.
And make sure that fucking.
I'm adjusting the sails still.
He's getting full ram.
Oh yeah, he is.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be real bad. Alright, I'm jumping off the boat.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh my god. Our boat might sink.
Oh, ours? Guys, none of us are on our boat. Not one of us is on it.
I'm on our boat right now.
Oh, okay.
There's nothing on here, and it's
fuck,
this thing's sinking.
Fuck. I don't have any wood.
Nah, honestly, dude, let the boat sink. Fuck it.
Fuck it!
We'll get more cannonballs and shit.
Exactly.
Is there anything up in his crow's nest? Oh my god, that guy's on our boat. Where the fuck did he go? He just schemed me so hard.
Jacob, this thing's gonna fucking sink.
Did you already check downstairs?
Yep.
That guy's on our boat.
I'm stealing his shit.
Sink that fucking piece of shit.
Oh, I'm stealing all the stuff first.
Wait a minute, Jacob.
There's a guy on the shore. He's on the dock.
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot him, but Jacob won't quit moving the fucking boat.
I'm not upstairs, Tommy.
He doesn't see you. He's coming for you. I'm gonna shoot him in the back of the shotgun. Shot him directly in the face. He's dead.
I'm coming.
Oh, he killed me. My
where
stupid
are you at?
Game. Listen, I was on the boat. I was on their boat. Yeah. My game wouldn't listen whenever I chose to pull out the fucking gun. He's like, no, it's sword, dude.
Let's get a mic.
Yeah.
Get under there. Does he have anything
patch
on this fucking thing?
Patch this fucker up.
Fuck
we'll
no.
Take it.
Fuck this boat.
I did patch it up so I can steal their bananas and planks.
What about their cannonballs?
I couldn't find their cannonball storage.
It's right on the main deck. They had a shit ton.
Oh, okay.
Where the fuck's our mermaid at? They're gonna keep spawning on this boat.
Let's just keep killing them there then.
Yep.
Oh shit, it spawned me by our boat, guys.
It's alright, go get it and come here.
I don't know where you're at.
One of the outposts.
Oh, what the fuck's this outpost called?
I'm gonna look on their map.
Yeah, I'm going to our map.
Oh my god, he's right here.
He's fucking should be dead! I shot him in the fucking head with a shotgun! Okay.
Fuck, there's two outposts. There's
right, we're at the Galleon's grave.
Galleon, okay.
Galleon's grave. Let this fucker just keep filling up with water, Tommy.
Yep. Are you gonna eat the fucking nana or not, bro?
I can tell you right now, being in a galleon by yourself is not fun, especially just the anchor.
This thing just keeps spinning and circling.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I gotta literally spawn a shot in the back. Need to get more ammo.
I'm slowly making my way towards you guys. I just have to put all the sails down.
Taking a lot of water. Oh yeah.
Hey, is that okay?
They spawn like right in front of the steering wheel, Tommy.
They do?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, we're just gonna sit right here then and shoot them.
Mm-hmm. they spawn with their back towards us.
Oh, that's yeah, good. I can definitely see why you put the sails up a bit. You can't see shit.
Yep. Come on. Is this thing registered as sunk?
No.
Yeah, it is. Oh, right, there he is, Tommy.
Fuck, I fell off.
He's dead.
I'm on my way. Yep. Passing this fortress first, and then
by the time you get here, it's gonna be fucking empty.
See you next?
Yeah, I killed him.
Not easy. You've made setting sail on a galleon by yourself, Tommy.
That's true. This thing's fucking done.
Especially when I have to raise the anchor by myself and adjust all
sails
by myself.
Run towards the shore. I hear the mermaid. Return to my ship.
We're douchebags.
It's a pirate game. What do you expect? On the boat? Yeah, you're on the boat.
Yes.
Do we have actually cannonballs now?
I fucking hope so. I didn't have time to check.
God.
15. Oh, yeah.
We wouldn't have somehow had to sink the fucking boat if we had a cannonball.
It's true. Alright, you wanna take the wheel now?
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Where we gotta go? Really straight? Tommy, did you spawn on the boat yet?
Yeah, I'm on the boat.
Alright, let's turn this fucking bitch around. Let's go find somebody else to fuck with.
Alright.
I mean, we could go back there, because I need to get quests. So we're gonna go back to that.
Yeah, let's go back.
I know, I wanna buy that fucking jacket.
So when Burge gets on, we're gonna go to one of those fortresses?
Yep.
Alright.
Don't forget to look for sunken ships. And get fucking...
10-4.
Spices.
Galleon.
Yep, see one. Galleon,
If you're not a galleon, a sloop.
North.
Alright.
No, it's just a sloop.
Lights on. Turn our lights off so they know we're gonna fucking kill them.
Oh yeah, that one guy, he's like, no
yeah,
lights and weapons down.
yeah, Mike, that guy told us if you see a ship, lights on and the cannons pointed up, they're friendly. If the lights are off, the cannons are heard, that means that, they're looking for a fight. we're driving around like that all the time in the dark.
Yeah, it's like, even if we're not looking for a fight,
wow.
It's
like that.
Well, it's true, dude, why the fuck would you just... put yourself out like that. Like, yeah, we're over here. Come fucking shoot us.
The dickheads, that's why. What is it? Away with you. Be brief, then. There's some fucking duster here.
Come on.
Actually, he's got like all kinds of fucking crazy shit. Huh.
Plant based gang. Don't buy that trouble.
Got a Mikey Duster?
Mikey Duster. You're talking in game chat, Tommy.
I just want to see if that fucking idiot talks.
I locked him in the brig. Bless you.
Oh, I'm not on the ship, guys. I'm at the tavern. Or whatever this is called.
Slicer Dicer.
Hey, Tom, you just passed by.
Yeah, I'm looking for, where are all the fucking shops at on this fucking island?
What?
The shops. Oh, there we are.
I just threw a ball over the fucking bartender.
Is that Terry?
What?
The bartender's name Terry at this one?
Yep.
Oh yeah.
I know Tess's tavern.
She's my girlfriend.
She's my girlfriend.
Sorry, Tess has throw up all over.
I'll just use it as a lube.
Tess. Alright, Tommy. Open your mind to me. Are you ready?
Almost, hold on.
We already have a quest open. Who has the fucking merchant quest open?
I don't know, we'll cancel it, hold on.
That guy left.
I kind of threw up on him when he ran in here.
That's alright.
Alright, let's go.
I can't even go into the ocean to sober up.
I'm gonna come. You said there's a merchant quest? That's fucking Duster probably did that.
Yeah, there is a quest that's already active.
I'm about to cancel it.
Oh my gosh, if don't swim when you're drunk, you swim slow, then fuck.
Alright. Yeah.
What are you pointing at?
I don't know, what am I pointing at?
I'm getting all the achievements for shit I did yesterday.
Yeah, me too. I just got an achievement for
ignoring the rules of engagement. Kill an opponent from behind with a blunderbuss like a coward.
Oh my god, is that what it says?
Yeah.
Not like a coward.
My rules of engagement.
Jacob, come cancel this. Right, put that knife in your head.
You have a bucket of puke on you, I wouldn't be talking.
I have a fucking puke.
It's not really how is it my fault that he was the coward who tried running away whenever I was shooting at him?
I'm surprised we didn't get that, Mike. We fucking executed.
Old Faithful Isle.
My guy looks dank as fuck.
Yeah, he was on our ship. He tried shooting me and he ran away and I shot him with a blunderbuss in the back.
There's old Faithful.
It's my fault. It's my fault, Tommy. Makes
that's
no sense.
That's freaking chicken wing place. Chicken aisle. Fucking hell, dude. Look at that. You gotta go the whole way across the fucking map to go to Chicken Isle for one chest.
Maybe we should cancel. Oh, wait, did you have to pay for that quest?
Yes.
Never mind.
Then we gotta go up the Old Faithful aisle northwest.
Jacob, get your fucking drunk ass up here.
You want me to sail? Or you want me to...
No, you're fine.
You want me to drive?
Jacob's like, yeah.
I can do it. No, I can't do it. I can't even get up these fucking stairs. I'll be way more useful in the crow's nest.
Our ship, our fucking cans are ready for fucking engagement.
Okay, there we go. That looks so weird going up when you're like all fucking drunk. The ladder, like, it's all woozy.
Boat.
Where?
To the right. North.
Oh, yep, I see it. It's in a sloop.
Aren't we just...
These are fucking rough waters too, buddy. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Are you gonna fucking ram them?
Do it. Fucking do it. I'll come down and help with the sails. I don't need my legs.
We don't have a chicken, dude. We're not. We don't have a growl up. I keep forgetting to grab a chicken cage. God damn it.
Looting or something.
The wind's not working with us now.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. It's fucked either way.
Dude, what? They're gonna get fucking destroyed.
What's going on, Chauncey?
It's not gonna be good as the last one, though, dude. We fucking hit him full speed.
Oh my god, dude, that was awesome.
This like, all full, the sails were just full.
Full send.
You went steer left a little bit, Mike. There you go. Perfect.
Do you want to go for the ram?
Yeah,
oh,
we're going
yeah.
for
the ram. No, I fell off the crow's nest.
Oh my god.
The safety railing out there, dude.
You better believe we're going for the fucking ram, bud.
Some guys are gonna, like, come back out to the shoreline and see their boat get rammed.
I hope so.
Left. Trying.
Perfect.
This is just like park. Somebody get underneath and fix this up.
I'm on the way.
Morning.
Oh my god.
I fucking killed a guy. He has a chest too.
Coming over, I docked our boat.
Wait, never mind, no he doesn't. I thought that was a fucking, that was different. That was just a fucking regular. Yeah,
alright.
We got
a little bit of water down below.
You have anything?
It's fucking sinking.
Good.
No, you can jump onto it from here. If I get up on top, you can jump onto our boat before it sinks. Before I fucking dump one of these into her.
I waste a bunch.
Nah, I only did once.
He's fine, shoot him,
Fuck, I missed. Fuck, I can't get on. Going down. Oh my god. Tommy!
No!
No, I'm gonna get stuck in the boat!
Me down.
Tommy!
David Jones is taking me!
Never! I literally started getting out and the fucking
oh,
thing
I
like,
got out.
Sucked me in.
Holy fuck!
I thought I was dead.
Me too.
I thought the boat was gonna swallow me.
David Jones.
That fucker wanted. blood.
Are we good?
Chickens!
Their bow good?
Their bow's gone, dude.
Is ours good?
Yeah, there's some water. We only had one hole. Wow.
Alright, no,
their
that
mermaid just swam straight down.
We need to get here we're going now. West.
Alright, lift the anchor. I'm lifting the anchor.
Oh, we should have grabbed all of his cannonballs.
Fuck it. Think he expected a boat ram?
No. He turned. I don't think he fucking saw us. And he looked when we were like literally, and our boat was like 2 feet away from him.
Oh.
He looked up and I jumped on and shot him in the head. He's like,
up, go down below.
Oh fuck.
First things first, Tommy.
Shit's shallow.
Oh, we're taking out water.
Tommy, we're fucking hanging out hard, dude.
Fuck. How much water we got?
Half, it's half full. I'm patching the holes.
Trying to steer us to victory here.
Oh, we had three holes, fuck.
What the fuck is going on?
Man.
All the holes, I think all the holes are patched.
We weren't even hitting anything.
Alright, there's only a little bit of water left down there, Tommy.
Might as well get it all.
Oh, these are pretty rough, aren't they? Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy this game in about a month. Dude, their ship's right in front of us again.
The sloop?
Really?
The sloop, yeah. Like directly ahead.
Oh my god.
Directly
that's the island
west.
We have to go to. See, we got yonder guy in front of us. Hey, idiot!
Who is it?
Yo yo fucking retard.
He's getting fucking locked up.
Yeah, those things right there, Tommy. When you raid them. You get a bunch of loot.
Oh, we can't ram him. He's hiding behind a rock. He doesn't want it again.
Where's he at?
You can see the flag directly in front of us.
I think there's another sloop.
Yeah, it is another sloop. I can see his light. But he's like, he's tucked in behind some rocks, so we can't ram him. He's to the left, directly west. Can you see his flag?
No.
His sails are up. Oh, actually, I think he fucking rammed that rock. I don't know, I can't really tell. Watch, hard left?
Fuck out of here, you noob.
I mean, the game just came out, Tommy. Isn't everyone a noob?
Got him.
I'm an ace fucking sailor.
What?
I'm an ace sailor.
You know, the amount of ships we've taken down, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And we've actually never, well, at least I've never been sunken by another ship.
Yeah, we haven't actually. We only so we've sunk ourselves once, fucking ramming that guy, but we just kind of let
it. Well, yeah, we've never sunk ourselves. Well, we've never been sunk by another ship. You guys see him now, right in front of us, directly
yeah.
in front?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get him on a ram.
Oh, dude, there's a rock right there. I don't know if we'll fit through that.
Oh shit, we're gonna try.
We'll
fit. Yeah, fuck it.
I don't think that fucker has anything on board, ship. Does he?
Hey, Normie, get Normie, down to the fucking bottom
of this bitch.
Oh, we're dead nuts, dude. Dead nuts.
Jacob, you want to board them this time?
I do. There's two of them. There's two of them. They're trying to go. They're trying to leave.
All right, we're both. Mike, get ready to jump down and fuck it.
Fuck.
Fucking retard. Brakes.
Fuck. We hit the island.
We jumped off the ship.
Yeah, they did.
Fuck, we're taking on water.
We are?
Yeah, we're sinking.
Fix it.
Yeah, like four holes in this thing.
Dude, I just fucking jumped on.
I saw the ship.
Dude, I'm gonna need like, help.
Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck me. Dude, that fucking retard literally fucking hit. Hold the fucking brake. He's getting locked up for good.
I already locked him. I already voted locked.
That pisses me off. Jacob, do you have their boat?
Yeah.
Alright, Mike, we should be good now.
You guys want to add it to our fleet?
Oh, money shot!
Why is he shooting at me? Walk into the fucking brig.
That was Mike. Come here,
Jacob. Why are you shooting at me?
You can add it to the fleet. Mike, lock that idiot up. There you go.
Vanished. Well, that fucking ship's under.
Fucking retard.
Fucking retard.
Yeah, I was gonna put it up to ours so we could take their cannonballs. Why would you sink it?
Fuck, I don't know. I only put
they
one
had
round
like
into
40
it.
On there.
Shit. Alright, we gotta go to this island anyway. So if somebody wants to stay, I can go and look for the chest or whatever.
Don't matter. I don't know where them guys went.
There was like 23 cannonballs in each of those barrels. We're just bullying everybody we run into.
Let me know where you land.
Oh, fuck.
Did you miss?
Oh, you're good. I thought for sure I was going down the thing, but you hit a tree. Okay, what's this riddle say? Northeast inclined trees hold secrets untold. Must be the northeast trees.
Are you guys on the other side of the island?
Dude, there's a dude. I kind of want to fucking have this explosive barrel so I could, when we ram someone, I could jump on with this
and be a Haji again, but to an enemy ship instead of a friendly one.
I could just fucking hold it, drop it on, blow the fucker up. Here. And what the fuck? I fell off. Yeah. It's not fucking stupid.
Northeast trees hold secrets untold. The only trees in the northeast side.
Is there a skeleton out there? on a cannon? Or is that an enemy ship?
Nah, that's me and Tommy fucking off.
Like, you can't load yourself into these cannons.
That's stupid. Hey, can.
It won't let me get into it.
Oh my god.
What?
Fucking skeleton motherfucker popped out right in front of me.
Alright, so we need to find...
Northeast trees. These have to be the northeast trees right there.
So is that you guys in that thing shooting at the ship?
Wait, our ship?
Yeah.
I'm not shooting at a ship, I don't know if Mike is.
I'm not on a cannon anymore.
Jacob, where the fuck are you talking about? Someone shooting our ship?
I'm trying to.
Is that our boat?
Oh, that one's gonna fucking hit! Nope, we missed. Alright.
Dude, I don't even know where he's at.
Oh, it's a skeleton guy on the fucking cannon.
Oh. Yep.
Oh, I missed, right?
Broke my fucking leg.
Oh my god.
What?
That one fucking pile drive him.
Oh, I got him?
Right. I think so. No, he's still on it. Oh boy, that one's gonna go right into the side of the ship. He's gonna shoot it.
Nope. The drop's gonna be coming in.
Oh, that one's going right inside. No, he missed.
There's a black chicken. I wish I could have a fucking... No idea where the fuck this retard shoot. That one hit.
Yep.
Hold on, I'm going to him. Quick! Fucking! Oh, this game. Alright, I did fall from 100 meters. Just dead.
How are these missing? Oh, that one's
fucking
gonna...
walk, dude! Jesus. Dude, you can't even get up there. Oh yeah, you can.
See how many sniper rifle rounds I've hit that fucking skeleton with? He's still alive. I just saw that. But there's trees right there behind that, Tommy.
Are you sure? Is that, are you looking at me with a telescope?
Yeah.
It shines.
Flashlight, what the fuck? Well, I guess they took that from fucking Battlefield 3. But there's trees directly behind you, Tommy. Are those the northeast trees?
Where?
Directly behind that tower.
I don't know.
Alright, I gotta patch some of these fucking holes up.
Stop.
Are you looking for...
No, but I found a bunch of skulls and shit that are on this rock.
Dude, I found spices, I think. Yep, I found exquisite spices.
Nice, that's what got us a $17.99 last game.
And I found a fucking message in a bottle, another one.
I don't know where our ship has... are, dude.
Our ship has holes on every single wall.
It's all right.
Except for like four on the bottom. Okay, except for six walls on the bottom. Guarantee most of them are from ramming like islands and shit and ships.
Okay, this one doesn't give you very good fucking truck trees. It's kind of fucking. I'm gonna take these spices back to the ship.
Ship's kind of far from shore. You want me to turn it?
No, I got it. I see you shining that at me.
Hey Tommy, there's a shark behind you.
Good.
Just kidding, there's not one behind you.
So hopefully he fucking eat me. Where's being a fucking pee-pee? I don't know what he's doing.
I don't know.
We got the spices.
Maybe we should go around with the lanterns off, but the guns pointed up. No people get near, we shoot them.
Yeah, because that works for everybody with us. Right.
Yeah, it seems kind of pointless to keep the guns aimed up. Look at that, Tommy. If you get attacked,
fucking
you just have
Christ,
to fucking
bang.
You have to take a year to go down.
How the fuck do you have perfect aim, you cock?
Coming, Mike. That did not fucking work the way I wanted it.
Are you dead?
No. I hit the fucking very top of that cliff. I wanted to land on it. No. Southeast trees, whatever the fuck that. Like, what are you, fucking gay? Okay, here's trees.
Oh, I pulled the Tommy.
But they don't give you any more fucking information. Entwined trees. What the fuck's that supposed to mean? Like, are they fucking warp together? Like right here?
Yeah, that's probably what it means.
Okay, these trees are entwined.
That's probably the trees they're talking about then.
Kind of. It's as fucking entwined as they get. What was the direction it gave us?
Southeast.
Southeast. Southeast. There it is. Holy fuck.
There's a castaway chest.
It's a fucking dog shit one, too.
Oh, it's terrible.
Dude, I don't even know if I want to fucking swim that the whole way back.
I'm trying to turn the ship around so you guys don't have to swim as much.
You want to launch myself out of the boat towards you? Out of the cannon?
Do you want me to drop the anchor then?
No, because I'm not even going to come fuck close to the thing. Sorry.
There's some guy on our ship.
I'm fucking loser.
We should just fuck at this.
No.
Why? Like, why do you just pull join random?
Pull the anchor.
Yes. I don't think I'm gonna be able to swim fast enough.
I'm like, I see the ship fucking.
Perfect. It aimed us right towards the island.
Hey, but do you guys want to do these? The castaways normally have pretty. I mean, these, not the castaways, the messages in a bottle.
For the most part. Who the fuck
well,
is this
right
guy?
Now, we're. How much did the last spice thing go?
1700.
Alright, so right now, we're looking at like 18 to 2 grand right now. And we only have 2 chests, so. I say we just keep fucking going. We just keep looking for shit.
Alright. You gonna launch yourself towards the ship like, Oh, is that you swimming?
Yeah, I have a chest.
Oh, okay.
Lock that other fucking. Someone shoot that retard right in your head. That'd be so funny. Just see you shoot him and dump him over the fucking edge. I'd be like, rip. I like how your fucking eyeglass shines, but there's no sun.
Yeah, I know, right? It's like, yeah, this makes so much sense.
I gotta fucking poop.
In the game?
No. In the game.
It's like, go into the, we'll send you to the brig, do your business, and we'll send the other guy in there. Alright, you guys ready? I'm lifting the anchor.
I can add this fucking thing.
Oh my gosh, why is he holding a fucking lantern on the
Yeah, he's getting locked up. I'll lock him up before I go, that way you don't have to deal with him. Alright, I will be right back.
Oh, someone's putting it back down, what the fuck?
Who did?
I don't know. Okay, you put the lantern
right back.
Alright. Oh, we need to go hard left. That'd be great if we could all get like one of those little sloops and then just swarm bigger ships.
That'd be hilarious. Ghost Recon's one too close.
It burns.
Tommy? Oh, I thought it was Tommy.
Whoa.
Oh.
You guys sound alike.
Uh oh.
Whoa.
Bro, you're getting fucking blasted.
It's not like Xbox, right? It doesn't tell you when someone joins.
Yeah, it usually makes a little sound.
Oh, it doesn't do that for my iPad at least.
That guy leave. You send him to the brig. Maybe he'll leave and get Burge in here. Burge, you found a fucking place of or like a chest of exquisite spices. Fucking almost 2 grand. Dumb.
I just got the achievement for the full sales forward. Tommy's been trying to get it.
Yeah.
It's like glitchy. It'll give you like achievements for stuff you've done like 50,000 times, like 8 years later.
Yeah, it's giving me achievements for things I did yesterday.
Yeah.
You leave? He left.
He did.
Bird, join my game.
I missed by like a foot.
Where's this next quest? Shipwreck Bay. Shipwreck Bay's down here.
Now we got four people, we should take over the stronghold.
Oh yeah, we just passed one.
That's where you can get the real monies.
You guys wanna turn around?
Is Bird in here?
No, I'm
good
now.
Not yet.
It will be.
Ah, fucking turn that thing.
Are you ready to drop the anchor?
Yeah, tell me when you get it hard left.
It's hard left. That's great.
Fucking righty there.
Alright, straight down.
Can you go pound this stronghold out? I'm sure you got lots of bananas.
I think you should be able to carry more than 5 bananas.
I think you should be able to carry more than 5 little fucking pellets. For ammo.
That's 10, but
alright. Where do you want to dock? Left side or right side of
it? You kind of sound like a con, doesn't it sound like
I don't know. Do I like to use the ship?
That's a
to, like, kill
it is Tommy.
Alright, so which side are we going on?
That's my boy.
I'm getting a left side, like
this
that.
Fucking retard.
Hey!
This we're gonna fucking oil you up, boy.
Good.
Come here, boy.
Oh, it's going the opposite way.
We gotta have a fucking chug. You have to have a fucking replay chug. Ready? Replay chug. Burry.
My throat opens wide.
Burge, come here, look at me. Burge, look.
What?
Look at me.
Yeah, I got
it. Look at this photograph! It makes me happy.
Nickelback comes out
nowhere. Who wants to stay on the boat and shoot cannonballs?
At what?
The skeletons.
Holy fuck. Are we actually gonna do this now? Yeah. We're gonna be in Virgil getting drunk for this.
Yeah, you gotta give us a minute to recuperate.
You wanna go get a bucket of water for you?
Yeah, just hit me with it.
Hit me with it.
Alright, once we pulled the anchor.
Just hit me with the bucket, not the
Virgil,
water.
You know you can throw up and you can throw up in the buckets and fucking dump it on people? Yeah, it's
Tommy's
fantastic.
The best target for it.
It's funny now.
Yeah, we had this guy locked in the brig, we're like all throwing up in fucking buckets and dumping it on him. He's like, what kind of hell is this?
Hold that bucket open, buddy, I got one coming.
That's perfect. That is, can't be any more perfect. I'll try to bring some of them towards
yeah,
the,
get a bucket over here, we need some barf on Mike.
No. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go start.
I can't even stand.
Where are you?
You guys are like, hey, you guys can shoot from offshore and I can just walk.
Somebody can stay on the boat and shoot cannonballs, just one. The other three can come in here and fucking kill people.
Are you? I don't want to get stuck on a boat.
Well, somebody not gonna do it.
I ain't doing shit. I ain't staying on no boat. I ain't fucking gay.
Alright, I gotta run around and try to find where
I'd seriously be standing on that boat for like an hour, because this takes forever.
There's kind of water in the bottom, so...
I'm just trying not to be drunk anymore.
Where are you? I have a bucket of water.
I'm semi-back. Excuse me, man. I'm freaking sobering up.
Sobering up. Where are they at, Mike?
I'm still on the boat, so...
No, right here is where it is. You got all the treasure down underneath.
Well, I'm not really too positive how to, like... I don't know if we have to find
key needed
it.
To unlock door.
I don't know if you need to find like a I don't know, kinda like a message in a bottle but not quite. Like you can find quests
yeah.
that are on islands. I'm not sure if you need to do, like if that's what you need to do.
Probably. It says down there's a door.
There's a
yeah,
door.
That's where all the loot is.
Oh. Is there like a boss you have to kill?
Yep. I don't know how to start it. I think we gotta find something.
Well, we have like, don't, how many, don't we have like two message and bottle quests we can do? We'll just go, we'll just literally go load the ship up with like 20 chests. Away.
Dude,
we'll
there's
have
people cages.
People cages.
There is at the top of that thing. Can't pick them up, but they're there.
Where all the crap is. Yeah, the boss guy has the key to them.
Let's go fucking get rich.
I don't think anybody's here, no skeletons or nothing.
Don't look at me like that, dog!
I'm going back.
Hold on, Matt.
I'm gonna look up how to start a stronghold.
That's what I'm doing right now, so you don't have to continue.
We have that fucking spice chest down there, it's worth like 1700.
There's a fuckload of bananas over here. You guys wanna fill up our ship?
Fill them up.
Oh!
I think you have to find the ones with the skulls on them.
You have to find the ones with the skulls. I was talking about that earlier.
Yep.
I never thought of that.
Oh, there's none with skulls on them right now.
Well, yeah, there's like a big skull that has green eyes, and then you have to go to that guy.
And I'm sure the other ships would be going there too, so.
I've never actually seen anybody try, like, in games that I've been in, I've never seen anybody.
I don't know if they've seen CDN do it. Why do you just watch the last one?
It's alright. He's just trying to have a little fun with his pants on.
Alright, Tom, if you go to this tower right here, the cannon's aimed perfectly at the front of the ship.
We have to get bananas and shit.
I'll wait just a second.
Yeah, we're getting bananas.
I'll be right back anyhow.
Yep. I keep firing my blunderbuss as I fire myself out of the cannon.
See anyone with skulls over him?
No.
You should just go look for one.
Yeah, you'll be able to see it in the sky. It automatically, whenever there's one, you'll. You just have to wait. Let's go do a message. These messages in the model for us.
Find on the map.
Oh yeah. Maybe.
Is that it? I think that's it. These ones so fucking hard to find.
What are you looking for? Shipwreck Bay?
No, not that one. The other one.
I think I already have it marked. Right there, Chicken Isle.
Oh, okay. Now we need Shipwreck Bay.
Up, up, up.
Alright. They're both marked. Alright, so ship Wickbeck Way is like southeast.
We're gonna get some of that wind.
Is he still working against us, or is he finally working with us?
He'll be working with us when we get turned here.
I start eating, and then, like
the hardest thing alive, not eating. Tom, you want to go up to IU Patties this weekend and get loaded and sleep outside?
This weekend? Yeah. Do it.
I don't have anywhere to stay, but
sleep outside. Like more.
Sleep in a what?
Car.
Walk around. Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's
where
up?
Where'd you stay? I slept in my car.
We were supposed to go last year, then me and Mike were gonna go to freaking Kirsten or whatever. I was like, yeah. Should've went, probably, but I didn't.
What are you, gay? Fuck what? Fun.
I don't know where it was. Oh, shut up, Mike. You want
to
go here?
I did. You guys fucking convinced me not to go.
How did I convince you?
It'd be shitty if we got caught. You know, we're going to be 21 next year, this and that. I'm like, yeah, that's probably not a good idea.
No, it was all because of Christian. We couldn't get Christian to go.
Fuck, should have went anyway. Fuck him.
Maybe it wasn't IU Patties.
Yeah, it was. Then we went to fucking West Virginia.
I mean, whatever then.
So it was a win-win situation, basically. That was badass. That's when fucking, with Richard.
Mike and Richard had sex.
So it sucked peanut butter off Richard's wiener.
There's like so many people inside that freaking Bent Willys that you couldn't even walk.
That place is awesome, though.
There's some sloppiness going on.
Oh, yeah. Look for some more to drill out.
I was like,
yeah. Sterling claims that I ruined his chances to go with this ugly chick. I was like,
how?
She was like gothic.
She had thigh highs on.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Why? What? Why did?
I was like, what the fuck? I don't know. I was just talking to him. I was like, trying to get the hell out of there, out of the spot, because it was, like Ricky literally got loaded, he just left us. We're like in the middle of West Virginia, and just like he's gone. I'm like, geez. What are we here for?
West.
Oh.
We're gonna load this fucker up, the fucking shit.
Robert, you fuck lord.
Done, Bobs!
Alright, let me in the Scoopy.
See the skull pile in the shadow of the largest peak.
Ah, I hit like the smallest rock in the freaking water and it just stopped me dead.
Jacob's just fucking sending us, like, we get it and he big move it.
He said, I only moved yours. I let them go where they wanted. I moved yours to the far left.
The highest peak would be like over here.
This rock right next to us? Yeah.
Yeah. It has
I got a pig crate.
Alright, throw me up on top of that thing.
Throw you up?
That'd be lit.
Holy fuck, I found something crazy.
I got all the cannibals out of the trails. Nice.
I know how to do it. You have to get up on top of this boat and then climb on top of that. See that? Up to the right there.
Why are we so far away?
To glory. Alright, now we gotta get up here somehow.
Gotta finish. Yeah.
Okay. Look at this guy. It's like Spider-Man.
Dude, why am I lagging? Can I stop? Please.
There you go. Swag yellow.
Hey, that's this chest right here.
Oh, there is too.
It's a castaway.
Fuck chest.
Fucking internet!
Look at this.
God damn it, dude. This is fucking terrible.
This is how you send it right here. Alright. Gotta check what this thing says. To the skull pile in the shadow of the largest peak, this quest now strays, where ye lanterns highest with... Who just launched out a can?
Me.
Oh, yeah.
I thought we were getting blown up over there or something crazy. Check for a skull pile down here before we get too wild.
I just put one in the, ship over there.
Hey guys, there's cannonballs in these.
Dude, I'm getting really pissed off.
Barrels. Is there a skull pile? This is the largest.